keeping politics out of the classroom. That's the idea behind a newly proposed bill called the Teacher Code of Ethics.
Jackie Ibanez joins us live to break it all down. What's this about, Jackie?
Hi, good morning, Todd and Jillian. If passed, politics and personal views in the classroom would be a thing of the past. The idea coming from Pennsylvania state lawmaker, Republican Will Tallman. He's now hoping to rally support from state House members, writing in a memo, quote, doing so takes time away from instruction in the academic foundation subjects of mathematics, science, English, history, and civics, and prevents our students from receiving a high quality public education for careers in the global high-tech economy. Public school teachers K through 12 would also be prevented from being open about endorsing or opposing candidates at the local, state, and federal level. In addition, they could not talk about activities that, quote, hamper or impede law enforcement actions or military recruiters on campus. Any violations of the policy could result in suspension or the loss of a teacher's license. So we asked you to send in your thoughts this morning. Tammy on Facebook writes, needs to happen. Teachers should not bring politics and personal views into the classroom. Lisa on Instagram says, I believe teachers should encourage discussion on all views without taking a personal position. They should remain neutral. And then David tweets this to us. I agree with it. Teachers aren't supposed to push their personal agenda on kids. Let the kids make up their own mind.